The SWAPO party is prepared to embrace young members into its fold at the upcoming Congress. Once the Congress commences towards the end of this year, all positions in the organization will be up for grabs, and that includes posts such as the presidency and the secretary general of the party.
A number of those people who are representing the parliament came through the wings. And those who are present there, if you check from the first government, 90, there are hardly any left in parliament. So continuously, the party is incorporating young people, but they cannot remain permanently young.
The party's youth league will be expected to present at least 15 elected members to be considered for positions, together with those that are already members of the central committee. The leader of the league, Vaiko Nekundi, says he is ready to lead the youth to the Congress.
I have been always been leading in the youth league at various levels and at various platforms. So in the present, I continue to lead the organization. 15 delegates will join the secretary of the SWAPO Youth League, who by virtue of the constitution of the party is an automatic member of the mother body central committee, of which the mother body constitution provides that the Congress shall be composed of, among others, the members, all members of the central committee of the party. But we are ready.
Nekundi confirmed the preparations for the Congress, an event that takes place after every 5 years as stipulated in the party constitution, are in full swing, and he is adamant that the event will provide a platform to unify the party's youth.